couple of weeks ago, just changing the subject slightly here, we had the MTV Europe Music Awards, and actually, of course, Metallica played there, and they did something a little bit surprising, because instead of playing King Nothing, they just suddenly decided to play a couple of punk cover versions. And in fact, we thought you might like to see the video diary that Metallica made for the MTV Europe Music Awards. So we're going to check that out right now. And it's hosted by Jason. And I think just about now he's going to get a very early morning alarm call. And we don't like those, do we?
Certainly not.
Well, over to Jason.
Good morning.
Okay, let's see, we got a day off. Cool, no problem. Day off.
Good morning, all.
MTV Awards 243. Shit.
I don't mind these type of things. It's not a kind of a world that I want to live in every day, but throw this type of thing my way every 3 months for a day and go in and play in the other guy's world, it's kind of fun.
A lot of times at award shows, you have all these stuffy just sitting in the audience going, ho-hum, you know, how's my hair look? You know, not that we're saying ho-hum, how's our hair look when we're in the audience too, but, you know. There's a lot of people who are just too preoccupied at award shows to really pay attention to the band. And so those are the people you just want to, like, you know, jump off stage and kick in the head.
I hope they wait for me, man. I'm never going to make it.
Well, playing King Nothing at the MTV Awards tonight. We just thought we'd go for something a little more uppity, a little more heavy, and instead of, you know, here's the token heavy metal band playing, you know, the token soft song of theirs or some crap like that.
Let's go metal, come on!
And this is our rack of garments, a rack of fashion. You can always tell who's who. All the shiny stuff is usually mine. All the real tough looking stuff is usually James's. And everything in between is Lars's.
Fire!
We had cool flames that we were going to be in. They sacked them because they were too dangerous.
It looked like we were playing in hell, but now we're just playing at the MTV Music Awards, which is almost like hell. But the flames made it a little bit more realistic.
To do the show, Metallica.
Cool, come on!
Okay, cool. Okay, I made it, and I'm here sitting in my seat. See, right here, they tell you, in case you're not sure who you are or where you're supposed to be, they tell you where to be. So I'm supposed to be right here, I think. So I'm just going to wait here. It doesn't seem to be, like, really a whole lot happening, but I'm just going to kind of hang out here until the show starts or something, or we got to play or something.
There's the smooth part, and then when they do that, yeah, that's cool. Wish I may, wish I might have this, I wish tonight. Are you satisfied? And that's where they grind. Yeah, that's a good part. I like that.
Yo, look out for the new combination. That's Uzi's Metallica.
Ugly. Oh, scary. Ugly. Scary. Bloody. Okay, guys, if there's any band that you could give an award to that's not necessarily nominated and make up your own category and or whatever, what and whom would that be?
Ernest Borgnine.
What category?
Best
taxi driver in Escape from New York. Thank you.
Tricky for most enigmatic.
Us for best band that aren't going to win tonight.
Perfect.
Best pants.
Best pants. Sweet. Who would get it?
I don't know. We have to take a look around.
There's a lot of good pants
out
there.
We got to check it out. The nominees
and
are
staggering. And not all the pants have showed up either. You know what I'm saying?
I hear you.
Still got some more pants to see.
Best Loser Award.
Best Grammy Award. Oh, wait.
Best No Pyro Award.
Thank you. This is going well. Yeah, I'm going places here. Got it.
Yes, it is.
At the end of the day, it's not a competition. It's all about making music. And awards are just a big excuse, you know, to hype the machine, I guess. But the party afterwards is really great.
Hope you enjoyed the show, and we'll see you soon next time.
There you go, that was a hectic day in the life of Metallica at the MTV Europe Music Awards, and a special thanks to Jason for hosting that video diary. He did a great job. And as I said, Metallica were meant to play King Nothing at the awards, but they actually ended up playing two punk cover versions, The Last Caress and So What. And we were hoping to show you that brilliant, expletive-laden performance, but unfortunately, as they are not Metallica songs, we don't have the rights to show them. So you had to be watching the original awards to check out that brilliant performance. Anyway, enough of the Metalli dudes. We're here on tour.